Our country and the Filipino people have been victimized by its politicians since time immemorial.
Pero ang ikinalulungkot ko, yung hindi na tayo natuto.
Guys, do you know anybody who lived during martial law?
Martial law?
It's an assignment.
Yun na lang interview mo, si Colonel.
Casualties of war.
Bakit yung ginagawa to?
Dahil martial law.